West Africa, North Africa gas market is huge, it's booming, so there are so many opportunities. There are so many projects going on. So basically we decided to host this conference to gather the decision makers and to understand what, you know, the project pipelines looks like, where investment comes from, and how the sector is going moving forward.
Africa needs to develop gas to power and power in general. The idea, of course, is to develop green power, renewable. To do so, you need to accompany this development with a flexible and low carbon emission fuel, and this is gas.
LNG can offer the flexibility that Africa is looking for, propel the economy that Africa is looking for, as well as make sure that climate change targets are achieved for the whole region.
For the government, it's one of the more secure solutions to produce electricity. If you have gas, we can plan for 10, 20 or 30 years of power generation. So it's very simple, very readable. This is the two targets for the government to produce electricity.
The research that currently has been developed of natural gas and the LNG opportunities with the small scales facilities is bringing a lot of opportunities for new regions in Africa, and it will be a key role for the future energy mix in Africa.
Africa is growing, and Africa has the need for more power into the system, and therefore this is the best way to get Africa electrified.